I don't know. You just have to be very careful.
What I have to do?
So here you have to kill one specific enemy, but that enemy is same like you. So you have to be quick and use your weapons to kill him. Press X and be ready to shoot, because he will be stronger for you. You see? He's already shooting you. Try to kill him.
He killed me.
No. Jump.
Huh?
Now he killed you. You see, this is my rhino. I play with that character. Yeah, shoot it. Shoot it.
Fuck you.
Jump, 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 jump.
No, I'm dead.
No, you're not. You're laying on the ground. And now he killed you. When you hit on the ground, press jump. Constantly try to look at him with the mouse.
I kill him!
Finally. Go to the yellow point.
Finally. Finally.
You see, you can be good.
But I couldn't kill him with the weapon.
Yeah, because your weapon is prepared for your enemies. And he's same like you. Usually these guardians of these junction points, they are same like us.
This what is?
This we can make him tomorrow. Don't worry about that. Yeah, let's take this one. Wait, I will invite you.
Thank you. lone Tenno operative is raiding this ship for supplies. You are here to distract the enemy. Trigger the alarm.
Trigger the alarm.
Yeah. Where is alarm?
How can I know?
Usually you have a yellow point. He's not there.
And what do I have to do?
You have to match them to make like a triangle.
Life support has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support.
Okay. Now we have to survive. Not killing them much easier.
Tenno, prepare for life support.
I
delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time.
Do not touch to get that.
I did already.
Life support on the way.
No.
Life support.
Sorry.
You see on the left side we have a life support system. When
yeah.
You look on the screen, on the left side we have a life support system. And now he's showing 92%. Right?
Support has arrived. Life support has been replenished.
Ah, do not activate that support.
Why?
Because we will die. You see, on the left side of the screen, we have a life support system. Can you see? Do you see it?
Yeah.
Yeah. When that number became like a 40, then we have to activate life support. Otherwise, we will die.
Somebody killed me.
No. They just knocked it down. Only if we need it. But we don't need it at that point.
Can I kill this machine with the millimeter? No, I can't. This to me, fucking loser.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Where are you?
survive 39 seconds more. Okay,
extraction.
Let's go to the green point. We are ready here.
Life support capsule is now available.
Oh, I killed 15!
Yeah.
Only for my... from my melee weapon.
Mm-hmm.
You show me, I was like a Xena! You see me?
Yeah. But if you notice, now you can kill them much easier, right?
Yeah, but not with the gun.
Yeah, guns are weak.
Yeah. But
because, you know, in the beginning they're giving you shitty weapons with shitty stuff, and you are new, and yeah. The enemies that you have to fight for, against, actually they're weak, and you can kill them easy. But in the missions like this one, you cannot kill them at all.
I kill 9.
Mm-hmm.
With my melee weapon.
So, how about to go to sleep, huh?
So, I'm not that bad.
You're not bad. Nobody say that even. You can be bad if you know how to play and you not playing. But for example, you never touch the game and you can handle. Is that bad? I don't think so.
Robert told me that I don't put right the fingers on the keyboard.
Usually yes.
Operator,
yeah.
Did you hear
he's
that?
Right.
It said.
You will figure out. I'm pretty sure.
Cosmic background radiation is
everything
a riot.
Everything has his own time, you know. When I start to play games, believe me, I was same like you. So. I never laugh at other people when they start to play for the first time because I was the same.